Right here's a little gelding that anybody in the world can get along with. Anybody from an adult that's been riding all their life to a kid that hadn't rode much. He rides with his head down and level, and I'll promise you, you can put him anywhere in any environment, and this gelding will not mess up, and he will not hurt anybody. Don't you knock on my door. It's too late now, and I know you'll never change. As she said, you're just a Coca-Cola cowboy. You got an Eastwood smile and Robert Redford hair. But you walked across my heart like it was Texas. And you you're the only person in the world that knows what you're looking for in a horse, but I want you to watch this gelding right here when he steps out of this trailer. He keeps his head down level, he stays calm, he watches where he's going, and he takes care of this kid every step of the way. Cause he'll see me cry and think I still love you. Please don't call me no more. I changed the locks on my door. It's time you understood that we are through. She said, you're just a Coca-Cola cowboy. You got an Eastwood smile and Robert Redford hair. But you walked across my heart like it was Texas. And you taught me how to say I just don't care. Watch this little horse right here. Old Chris going to jump off of him. Watch him when I go to ask him to back up. This horse tucks his little chin just like I'm sitting on him, and there's nothing different going on. And he starts backing up just like an old 20-year-old horse is supposed to. I promise you, he's a nice gelding, and you're not going to do anything to excite him and get him to act stupid with anybody. Got an Eastwood smile and Robert Redford hair. But you walked across my heart like it was Texas. And you taught me how to say I just don't care. Yes, you taught me how to say I just don't care. To come and warm you up in that cold hayloft. Let me hold you, little darling, in my big strong arms. Can't get these kind of muscles anywhere but a farm. Hey, I'm a country man. A city boy can't do the things I can. I can grow my own groceries and salt cure a If you want a nice gelding that'll take care of you, not get you hurt, and you can take him anywhere in the world, you don't have to worry about him spooking when you got him in public or in town or riding him in a parade. If you're wanting a nice, honest gelding, watch me about fall off of him right here. He never even notices it. He just goes on along with his head down and calm, gentle. And if you need a nice one, you better check into this one, because he'll be that way.